Smoking on my X-Pack tonight. Smoking on my X-Pack tonight. Smoking on. You can trust in me. I can. You said I can trust in you.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. Welcome back to my channel. It is Tuesday, day after President's Day, and it is raining. And me and Sasha. Look, mommy. I am on my way to take her to get her hair done. Then I'm gonna run a few errands. I have a dentist appointment. Then later this evening, I have two clients. Yeah, y'all. This weekend was a weekend. One of my uncles passed, so we had a funeral for him. A lot of my family was in town. We got together, we had a good time until they started pissing me off. Then that was it. Pilates has been lit. My next class is Thursday. And today's Tuesday, so I got another day. Whatever. So, yeah.
It's the one I get for my boo-boo, the Royal Canine. It's expensive, but my baby loves it.
Having to come in here in between stuff, right in between my break. I'm gonna go to Pilates at 1:15. So I'm coming in here to get her stuff. I may eat lunch, I don't know. Cause I don't wanna throw up when I'm doing Pilates. But I had to get her some food. Potty pads. These are the potty pads I get. I like the wee wee pads with the Febreze because it actually smells really good. But I wish they would have had it in like the 200 bucks. They expensive as well, but I like them better than the no name brand. Just leaving Pilates and I'm tired. Now I'm gonna have to head back to work. I got two clients and I'm going home. Glad it's hot out here, cause I ain't got nothing on me. Yeah. I'm back at work, but tell me why I done broke two nails. I got lean in it. I broke two nails. I'ma glue them back on, because I got some work on this weekend. And I gotta take my wig off tomorrow and wash it. So now I'm gonna just sit up. Wait on my client to come. I still got like a few minutes. She comes at 3. It's like 2:24 now, so I still got a few minutes. I'm tired. I feel like I be running now since I work out. It's like client, workout. If I got time, like go run some errands, get some lunch, come back, client. I feel like I have a long day. But yeah, it's gonna be worth it. It's summer, gonna be summertime.
Yeah. What's up, y'all? So this has been like an interesting week, to say the least. And all of my nails, they're popping off. Show y'all. But it's okay, because my birthday is coming up and I get them done, and I'm gonna get them done again. So I'm just like pop the wrist and take the wrist off. But y'all, I went on a date yesterday for the first time in a minute. In a minute. Like, a real, real date. Like, a date where you, like, dress up and get really cute. It was one of those dates. I had a good time. Like, yeah. We had a good time. We did, like, dinner and a movie. And it was nice. I had a good time. He cool or whatnot. We'll see what happens or whatever. But yeah, I had a good time. One of my exes called me out the blue on some BS. I had to block them again. And that was like, it was weird because I ain't spoke to you in like 2 years. And you're calling me about something that happened like 2 years ago. Blocked again. What else happened this week? I was swamped with clients. I don't know. I just felt overwhelmed too. Because I felt like at one point in time, a lot of people was just like asking too much of me this week. But overall, this week was good. I ain't gonna lie, I had a good week. I mean, it was a few hiccups in the road, but it's whatever. But I will see y'all on the next vlog. But make sure you all are subscribing to my channel, are sharing my channel with others, as well as liking and commenting on my videos. Because I am on the road to 1,000 subscribers, so I need y'all help. So make sure y'all subscribe. But I'll see y'all next time.